Hey there, Skepper here, and I'm back with another one of my videos, and today we are in Megamere Marsh, clearly, and I'll be doing another one of these quests, and we're here with, Rocco? Okay, don't tell me he has some lost butterfly net or something. Let's see what's wrong now. Okay, so he has a job. Real bad asthma. Okay. That big old dragon statue, it's actually called a fountain. Oh wow, that's actually a fountain. Oh wow. Okay, so I have to go down and dive down into the Mistbreath. Okay, let's see. Okay, so it says there's a hawk action figure. Okay, that's weird. And I did get the jackalope today. Okay, rubber ducky. There was some around, one other one around here. Okay, so it's right here. So we have to undo all three of them. Okay, so there was definitely something. A set of keys. Huh. Let Rocco know that the pipes are clear. Oh, we'll just get this one. 75 legs, cool. Alright, let's go back to Rocco. We're here again with Rocco. No wonder the fountain. Ah, wow. But now there's no water coming. So now we have to climb that. Great. That's wonderful. Now I have to climb this thing. But luckily, I've already climbed it a million times, so it'll be kind of easy, I guess. Rotate the camera whenever you can. Why is that pointing that way? Okay. So now you have to rotate it more. No, don't fall. Okay, so we are just going to teleport to someone that is there. Okay. Okay, I am stuck now. I'm sorry, people, but I am stuck. The easiest way, I would have to say, most likely, would be find someone at the top that can help you. And I guess just teleport to them. Oh boy. This is going to be hard, I see. How am I going to be able to get there? Oh! No. How am I going to get there? Okay, yes. So I'm right here and I have to find a way to not fall off. Okay, this is be much, much easier. Okay, I need help. No, something is wrong. Oh no, I can't get. Okay, so I'm back where I am. Oh boy. How am I going to get up there? I'm very stuck. Okay. Oh boy. What to do? What to do? I can't get anywhere. Oh, how did I get there last time? Okay, I'm very sorry for this wait. I'm just having some unexpected, oh yay, trouble. Okay, yes, finally. Okay. I have so many questions. Gigantic hairball, ew, it's so dense. Oh wow, and it's a fountain actually. Good. That looks pretty though. I'm gonna try and take a picture of my wonderful... I'm going to take a picture now. Now let's take a picture. So now that that's done, we have to go tell Rocco that it's up and running. And we'll have to jump. Whoa, that's cool. Fun. Where's Rocco? Where is he? Oh. Yep, follow the arrow. Okay, let's hurry up and go there. That fountain actually looks pretty cute. Awesome. There it is. A Mistbreath dragon's return to glory. Say. Just a giant wad of hair. Oh. See some of my contracts. Okay. Tell anyone I said that you're going to regret it. Okay. Honest pay. Oh. Cool. An hourglass. Oh. That's nice. Now let's see how it looks in my... Wait, let's see what else he has to say. Huh. Such a litter bug. Okay. An hourglass. Oh, that actually looks pretty nice. Alright, so now let's go see how it looks in my house. Wait for it to glow, of course. It never loads. Okay, let's just... Let's see, where is it? Oh, here it is. Okay, let's find a table. Where is a table? Okay, let's just put it right there. You know, that actually looks pretty good. This is a cool hourglass. Well, that's that's it for this video, and I hope this helped, and Joe, make sure to subscribe. Bye.